It is March 2nd, 2022, and things are swell today.